Welcome to my latest experiment on figuring out the weight of the reins at the bits of the horses and also at your hand. I was informed by someone that the weight of the reins at the bits on the lead horses of an 8 was much greater than that of the wheel horses or just a pair. So I set out to do a little experimentation and find out for myself. First, I needed to find out how heavy each pair of reins were. I weighed the pairs, I weighed the fours, I weighed the sixes, and I weighed the eights. Then I weighed a pair of bridles, so we had a baseline to go off of. Now I just need to add the reins, and that will give me the weights that I'm looking for.
Thank you. Thank you.